Then a month later, I made the calls. I called each of the other six men. If any one of them had said no, that would have been it. Each one of them said yes. And so King Crimson had a year to get ready for rehearsing and then going on the road, which it began last year at Albany.